Hey, this is Ken from Coffee Crafters, and we made a little upgrade on our destoner. The main part of the destoner that does all the work is basically the same. One of the issues we had was with the cart that we had. It was a supply issue because they came out of China and the price continually went up and we were finding damaged ones that came in. So we thought, well, we're making our own parts now, so we're going to delete one area of dependence and start manufacturing our own. And we thought, being that we were going to do that, we'd make it more efficient. It fits in a smaller space. One of the things we did also is we redesigned the packaging for shipping, because if you're dealing with anything in your business with shipping, you know that the rates just keep going up and up. So we redesigned it so it went in a smaller pack. We no longer are supplying the bin that we were supplying the original one underneath, because we were paying as much in shipping for that second box as it would cost for the customer to just purchase their bin locally. And as far as fitting something under here, we got a full 16 and a half inches in height, so it will fit 5 gallon buckets if you're doing 10 pound loads or less. And it will also fit the big bins that will take the full 25 pounds. And then while we were at it, we did one more thing, and that was make it much easier to put together. So the original one, there were a lot of bolts to put the cart together with the two different levels. On this one, there's only 8 bolts and 4 of them on the feet, 4 of them on the part in the middle. So it should take about 5 minutes to do the final assembly. But we really liked the way it turned out. And we were also able, by redesigning it and changing the packaging, to lower the price a little bit. So we took part of that savings and passed it on to the customer, and you'll see that reflected in the new price on the website. Thanks.